When I arrived in Finland, I booked a bus ticket from Helsinki to Turku, but the bus didn't come. Two elderly ladies near me asked, "Why the bus didn't come?" I said, "I don't know, it's my first time visiting Turku." Sounds like a normal conversation, right? The truth is, they don't speak English, and I don't speak Finnish. So we used Google Translate all the time. After a conversation between them, they decided to take me here and even paid my bus fee. After 1 month, I was walking along on the street. Two young guys threw something at me. I checked how big they were and how small I was. I made a wise decision, walked away as fast as possible. These things made me think, why people help others, and why people hurt others. The first step, which I'm currently researching, is why humans help others at the expense of their own profits, and how our brain implements this behavior. We invited 30 volunteers to our lab and met one girl. We told them, "You are going to have a video call with her. She will stay in the next room, you will stay in MRI room, and your brain will be scanned." In MRI, they could see her receiving electric shock on her hand. They could relieve her pain by donating their own money. And they could see the feedback on their donation. We found that people are always willing to help her. And as we can see, the brain activity of participants was changing constantly. Different colors represent different activity patterns. One interesting phenomenon is, after donation, empathy-related activity decreased. Based on previous studies, this suggests that people help others by letting themselves feel better. We also found our innate pain-relieving nervous system, the opioid system, modulates this costly helping behavior. So now we know why humans help others, how our brain supports this pre-social behavior, and what influences our brain to achieve it. At the moment, I'm working on a project that focuses on why humans hurt others. If you want to know more, follow our group's work. We hope that based on our studies, we can come up with some strategies to encourage people to be more willing to help each other and reduce attacking and hurtful behavior to make our planet a better place. Thank you.